touching down.
France is sending an urgent mission request. Looks like the transport came under attack while attempting to cross that dam. Judging from the damage, the aliens must have strafed the entire area trying to slow the truck down. If they want this thing that badly, there's no telling what else they might send in to try and retrieve it. That dam is in bad shape, though. We'll need to move quickly if we're going to secure the truck before they do.
On my way.
The dam has already taken heavy damage, but it looks like we can delay the collapse if we open the bypass valves positioned along the way to the transport.
Okay, Deluge.
Hostile aircraft moving in the vicinity of Strike One's position. Looks like the aliens are bringing in reinforcements to go after the truck.
Enemy destroyed.
Still need to secure the truck before it's too late.
Aye, aye, Commander.
That bypass valve is open, but we're not done yet. Keep moving, Strike One.
Moving to position.
Hostiles are inbound, Commander.
Ah! Moving to position. Targeting my position.
Some time to get to the truck.
Time to motor. That's affirmative.
Look sharp.
fresh contacts approaching the area.
Target neutralized.
Position confirmée. J'ai rechargé. Moving.
All of the valves are open. Good work, Strike One. Now get to that truck and secure that weapon. Objective updated.
Moving out. It's killing time.
I'm all over it. Roger that. Scan it.
Got it covered.
Resupply. Get ready, Strike One. Hostiles are moving on your current position.
Nailed him.
Mission confirmée. On me tire dessus. Ok, le temps de la capture. Dites au tout bip qu'on le ramène un vivant.
Move into Overwatch.
Rolling.
Roger that. Ready to engage.
Back online.
Moving to position.
That looks like our target. Get over there and extract the weapon before that whole place goes down. New objective received.
Moving.
Moving. Affirmative. Covering now.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
On my way. Scan crew.
I'm on it.
Ready to engage.
Roger that. Scanning.
Additional alien contacts approaching Strike One's position, Commander.
J'ai raté la cible.
Shot wide.
Down.
longer a threat.
Heading to that location.
Solid copy.
Please, you don't understand. I have to get to the others. You can't. You don't get it. Do you know how many of us they've killed? You can kill them? But ow! Please, you have to help me find the others!
Great work out there, Commander. It looks like the weapon everyone was after may be even more valuable than we thought. Captive we recovered from the aliens, Annette, was apparently passed off to them by the Exalt organization. So far, she's been less than forthcoming about how she wound up in their control, or what makes her so valuable that they pursue her to this extent. Whatever the case, we need to keep a close eye on her. Thank you.
Link online.
We've got a large contact, and it's coming in fast. We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one.
Engaging bogey. Approaching target now.
Now that we are in control of the hyperwave beacon, the real question is, what is it going to tell us? Perhaps we should try scanning for UFO activity in the meantime.
To satisfy the doctor's curiosity.
The risk was worth the reward. If we hadn't pushed on, there's no way we would have gotten this information.
Thank you.
We've done some big things here, but I have to admit, my team and I are most proud of the work we put into the firestorm.
To the aliens, our engineering team has managed to negate billions of dollars in traditional aerospace development with a single ship. Pursuit. Closing on top. No joy here.